It is day one of March Madness, and today's Magic Circle mini workout is inspired by our exercise of the day, which is the 100. All right, we're gonna grab our magic circles. I'm gonna start on my knees. If kneeling doesn't feel good for you, you could do this first part of the series simply standing. My feet and knees are about hip width apart. I'm going to take my magic circle out in front of me, anchor my shoulders, and find that lift up through the crown of my head that takes that whole body work. I'm going to feel my shoulder blades anchored. We're going to do our 100 breath and pump into our circle by squeezing. Just test this out for me. Squeeze your shoulder blades together to squeeze your circle. See how that feels with nice straight arms? Not a super big movement. And then here's what we're going to do. We're going to pump and breathe. Inhale, press, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember that good posture, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have two more breaths. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we're going to take the circle to our side leg somewhere. My arm is going to be straight. My shoulder blade is anchored. I'm going to squeeze in. To me, this feels like I'm keeping my best posture, and I'm squeezing in by hugging my shoulder blade to my spine. We're going to do 5 breaths here and 5 on the other side. All right, are we ready? Let's do it. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take that big breath in for a 5 count and squeeze it out for 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more breath, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch to the other side. Position that magic circle so your arm can be pretty straight. Butt of the palm on the circle. I have kind of long fingers trying to keep my wrists straight. Let's do it on this side. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Big full inhales for that 5 count. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, we have one more here on the knees, or you could do these standing. We're going to put that circle behind us. So if you can be there with the circle behind you and your arms straight, awesome. If your arms need to be bent a little bit, just kind of lock them into a bent arm position. The same idea here. We're holding our posture and we're going to squeeze our shoulder blades together to squeeze into the circle. It may feel like it's barely moving, but you know you're working. All right, let's do it. I'm going to turn that way a little bit and let's get our 10 breaths. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stay tall and lifted. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two more breaths. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Okay, we got that breath down. We're going to take it into our traditional 100 exercise with our magic circle. Of course, we're going to take our magic circle in between our lower legs. Mine's kind of right below my ankle bones or above, depending on how you're looking at it. Options on your 100. I'll go through them all and kind of highlight them as we're doing it. But always fine to leave your head down. If coming up in that upright curl doesn't feel good, you'll leave your head down on the mat and you'll adjust your legs either to tabletop, up to the ceiling, lower them away at your favorite angle. If you're in that upright curl, you might be able to get down to that low angle, 5 inches above the mat. All right, we got our 100. You're gonna pick your favorite variation. I'll kind of start with one and run through them all in case you're watching and you want that visual. All right, energy in our arms. Gently squeeze your circle so you feel your inner thighs. And then let's pump. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, wherever you're at, you are just hugging those inner thighs into your magic circle. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last breath, big inhale, big exhale, and then bend the legs in and roll back down. All right, that was fun. Just a little 100 inspired magic circle workout. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you join me tomorrow and all month long for some March Madness fun with our magic circle.